Kentucky State Police are investigating a death in Jackson County. Around 8:30 last night, the Richmond Post got a call to help a woman in a home on Rice Hill Road in McKee. Troopers and detectives responded and found 83-year-old Mary King Abrams. The preliminary investigation shows she possibly died from a puncture wound.